The watch, he actually underrates himself. And he's got some nice throwing skills, some nice techniques. Let's see if Minashkin can give us a bit of a show. It's Dichev in the white judogi and Minashkin in blue. No score down on mat number two between Nikiforov and Dibrova, by the way. Second penalty now for Dichev. Better try and tighten things up. I suppose that as the day goes on, there'll be fewer and fewer as the fight has become a little bit more attuned to the way that
Yeah.